that so?
Let's see.
Professor, I'd love to catch up. Hey, how about a favor?
Right.
Professor?
Were taken hostage, perhaps this is not a kidnapping at all. If that is the case, it is unlikely that we will find her. I don't re-
Consider how Seteth must be feeling. My heart breaks. We must find Flayne as soon as possible. There are no signs of her having left the monastery, but we cannot safely rule out any possibility just yet. I'm wasting precious time standing about trying to think of a solution. I'll survey the monastery and see what information I can gather. There must be someone who has a clue as to Flayne's whereabouts. Will you do me a favor? Lost item.
Hello?
Oh.
Flayne's gone missing. Where could she be? If it were an ordinary kidnapping, you'd think there'd be a demand for ransom or something by now. I don't like the sound of this.
Flayne's... if it weren't...
I bet Flayne ran away? I can empathize. Never seen that thing before. Hey!
Hey there. Professor!
Hey, Professor, have you seen Manuela? I saw her running off somewhere in a terrible hurry. I wonder if it has anything to do with Flayne's disappearance. Do you know, Professor? Oh, yes. Didn't you know? She was the senior diva in our opera company. Flayne was childnapped. That is what you are thinking? And the villain is inside our monastery? I must have admittance. One person has been catching my eye. Shamir is a knight not like other knights. Her movements are being reminders of... no. They remind me of Warriors of Brigid. Before she was here, what was she getting up to?
Flame? No, I haven't seen her. She's been abducted. Oh, you're looking for her. Sorry, my mind was somewhere else. I just recently learned she has a crest. Did you know that, Professor? If it was a particularly rare crest, I could imagine Professor Hanneman would have quite an intense interest in her. Oh, no, I'm not accusing Professor Hanneman of abducting Flame.
Hello.
Hello there.
To think that Flame would disappear like this. Sedith must be worried sick. I haven't much to go off of, and perhaps it's out of line for me to feel so uncomfortable. But something has been bothering me for a while about Gilbert. I feel as though I've met him somewhere before. I also noticed him staring intently at Annette once. Maybe.
What brings you here? I'm taking a break. Is this about Flame? You find me suspicious. True. Your point being? I understand that I don't fit in among the Knights of Saros, but that hardly links me to Flame's disappearance.
Professor?
Young Flame's disappearance is most troubling.
What?
Who would suspect me? You know what? I'll tell you who. A fool, that's who. Flame's crest, the major crest of Sethlene, is rare, but there are others who possess it.
Practice you.
Been a lot of rumors. You don't think Flame was, you know, whether the rumors are true or not. A lost item.
Because of Flame's disappearance, all of the Knights are searching non-stop. But we haven't found a single lead. Sedith's face is getting paler by the minute. It's hard to watch.
What's that? You're looking for Manuela? Well, I did pass by her earlier. She was carrying something. A mask of some sort. I'm not close to the guy, so I can't say for sure. But come to think of it, you could be right.
Flame's whereabouts are unknown. We do not seem to have any lead. I am one of the... Well, hopefully I can lay your suspicions to rest. Do you know of my... I was once a knight in service to the Fargus royal family. If Ingrid believes she saw me before, it was likely in Ferdiad, the kingdom capital. Annette is... She is my... But no. I would appreciate it, Professor, if you would ask no more. We do not. I am. Well, hopefully, I can lay your sus. I was giving. Annette is. No.
Dear Goddess, hear my prayer. Please watch over Flame. Please protect her. May I ask a favor? What's this? Yes.
What?
Perhaps?
Professor, have you still not found any leads regarding Flayne's whereabouts? I have looked everywhere. Not even the knights on guard have seen anything of note. I too care for Flayne. May the goddess protect dear Flayne until she returns to us. May I ask a favor of you? May I ask a favor of you? May the goddess protect. Yes, that is.
I can't believe Flayne just disappeared. Oh, are you here to see someone? Alois and Shamir and all the knights are gonna head into town soon. I don't know. I learned all sorts of things, so I can do as much as possible for Lady Rhea. Cleaning, chopping wood, making feed. Oh! And I'm learning the bow and arrow from Shamir. I'm happy to help you out with anything you need done for your class. You betcha. I'm your guide, Professor, since, you know, you can't...
Huh? There have been a lot of rumors swirling around lately about a death knight. You don't think... Thank you so much.
Something like this happened. Neither the culprit nor the missing student were ever found last. Don't say things like that, Professor. I'm sure the culprit is. You know. Oh.
I appreciate your effort.
Beautiful, delicate maiden
If it were a book, we would have... Do you have any idea as to where she might be? Where she might have wandered off to?
The greenhouse. I did not...
How could you possibly... Oh! I...
hope Flint, now that I... He was always... It's probably... Professor, keep an eye.
I would do no.
Professor, thanks for your help.
What? Professor Manuela ran off with Professor Yuritsa's mask? I have a bad feeling about this.
We must find them both at once.
Professor Yuritsa will be at the training grounds or his quarters. I believe the latter can be found on the eastern side of the Knight's Hall.
Please, don't.
Oh, your clothes are so dirty. Let me wash them for you.
Mercedes, what's wrong with you?
There's nothing wrong with me. I'm just making tea. Is there something wrong with that?
You're not my mother. You don't have to bother with all this. I can do without it.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to be rude. You just remind me so much of my little brother.
I do?
Yes, his name is Emil. We have different fathers, but we grew up in the same household. That is, until I was about 8 or 9 years old. I haven't seen him since then.
Sorry to state the obvious, but I'm not your brother. I'm not Emil. Can't you find someone else to bother?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'll leave you alone. Please help yourself to more tea if you'd like. I can leave the pot. Goodbye.
I am me, Felix Hugo Fraldarius. There is no one else. Brother.
Felix, there you are. I've been looking all over for you. Time for our tactics lecture. You'll be there, won't you?
Those things are such a waste of time.
Nonsense. You're going to be there.
Must I?
Why is this such a chore? You went last time. Though you did all you could to disrupt things, as I recall. Brazenly rambling on about clear-cutting a nearby forest to secure a marching route. And attacking an enemy base, stealing their horses. You were incredibly disruptive, and even rude.
I was offering my honest opinion.
Then, you left before we were finished. What do you suppose happened after that?
I have no idea.
Well, the conversation got quite lively. We all began breaking down the viability of your somewhat maniacal plan. And apparently, similar tactics have been used to turn the tides of historic battles.
That may be an exaggeration. Successful armies must be able to handle unexpected situations.
That starts with weapon mastery and creative tactics.
If you didn't have so much battlefield experience, you wouldn't be capable of such unique strategies. Which is why we need people like you. People who think creatively to lead the army.
Now you're just massaging my ego.
When have you ever minded? We need you there. Just come on.
Mm-hmm.
I'll cut through. I will get.
I'll give it my all. The fight continues. I'm starting to see results.
Here we go.
You're a big help.
Ready.
What should I do?
I'm on it.
Ready when you are.
Here goes.
Stay focused.
Sufficient. I suppose I've improved.
Should I have held back?
Can't afford to lose.
Here we go.
aim for greatness.
Had to be done.
Well done.
Thank you. Weak. It's in.
I did what I had to. What's done is done. Thank you.
What should I do? Let's do it. Now.
Ready when you are.
Stay focused.
Here goes. Ready or not? Gah! A change for the... Here we go.
Quite helpful.
That should do it.
I'll give it my all.
I'll cut through.
I'll go.
I'm on it.
Ready.
Ready when you are. Making Lady Rhea proud.
Stay focused.
Aim for greatness. Have I improved some?
What should I do?
weak.
Ready when you are.
Here goes.
I'll go.
That worked out.
Here we go.
My thanks.
I'll cut through.
Stay focused.
I'm on it.
Next time, bring your friends.
Guess I'm pretty strong.
That went as expected.
Huh, thanks. Another win.
Huh.
I'll go.
Foolish.
Ready.
What should I do? Give up.
Ready when you are. Making Lady Rhea proud. Feel like I grew.
Here we go.
I'm on it.
Just give up.
I'll cut through.
Here goes.
Stay focused.
What should I do?
I'm on it.
What's next?
Ready.
I'll go. Another win. Stronger.
Here we go.
Thank you.
You can relax.
I'll cut through.
Ready when you are.
Here goes. Thank you.
You're out of luck. I like how this feels.
Stay focused.
Each battle, a chance to grow.